You're good, George. Go get it. You'll get put down his. He'll get some water in there first. That's what he usually does. Water up a little bit, get some of the blood off. You'll put it in his throat, then he'll get some more water to get it down. Yeah, here comes a big gulp of water here. They can really extend their throw. He's gotten some bigger ones than that. I usually try to get around that size smaller, but he's got some people feed him some bigger ones. He's able to swallow that.